So this is the new rocket. Oh my god, bro. This is nuts, bro. I literally can't even describe how big this is. Guys, welcome back to a brand new jailbreak video. So it's finally here, guys. The new update has finally been announced and released. Obviously, I don't know why I said announced first like that meant anything. But as you can tell, they got a new gun system, grenades, rocket launchers, a boss game pass, a wraith car, plus miniguns, and more. It is literally the craziest update ever. If you didn't see my early access video, go check it out right now. But basically, we're gonna go ahead and become a prisoner. I'm in a VIP server right now. We're gonna go ahead and explore the whole game itself first. Before we do any like crazy VIP server things and basically just add everybody to the game and stuff like that. But obviously we will be buying the new game pass this video as well, which is the Rolls Royce Wraith and the whole crime boss pack as well. And it's literally nuts. Like, I can't wait to show you guys everything that's involved in this new update. But we're gonna go ahead and get into it, and I'll meet you guys at the criminal base. All right, guys. So the first part of the brand new update is the shooting range. Yes, there is indeed a gun store inside of the shooting range. Now, I believe there also is one in the city, but here is where you buy all of your rockets, all of your grenades, all your ammo, and now you do actually have to buy the shotgun. So you know the shotgun that's in the criminal base that's located and right there for you? Well, now you have to buy it. You can't get it if you just don't have anything. So you have to buy it 100%, but we'll buy 5 grenades for 10 grand. Jeez, this is expensive. Buy 10 rockets for 15K, buy a rocket launcher. Let's go ahead and buy a shotgun, and we're gonna go ahead and buy an AK-47 as well. So this is the new rocket. Oh my god, bro. This is nuts, bro. I literally can't even describe how big this is. Oh, and guys, by the way, I will be doing plenty of update videos on the new jailbreak update. So if you want to go ahead and subscribe, I highly recommend it. I will be updating a lot of videos or uploading a lot of videos, not updating. And basically a lot of cool ideas that I have coming in. All I can say is hopefully you guys are super excited, because I am more than excited. And I'm telling you, hit that subscribe button and don't forget to turn on the post notification bell. Anyway, so if we go ahead and grab everything, we're going to go ahead and over to the criminal base before we go ahead and try out everything, including the grenades, the new rocket launcher, etc., etc., and the new animation as well. But the new animation, I gotta say, is literally insane. So if you hop over to here, here's where the crime boss game pass will begin. Now, if you want to go ahead and get it, actually, how do you even get the crime? I don't even know how to get it. Oh, okay, so I see. So basically it works like this. The Rolls Royce Wraith is the new vehicle in the game, and if you want to go ahead and get the game pass, all you gotta do is try to enter it, and it costs 300 Robux, so you just gotta spend 300 Robux, and bada bing, bada boom, you now have, you already own this item, your account has not been charged. Yes, can I enter the driver though? I'd love to enter the driver's seat. Why? What do you mean it doesn't? I know I own it. I want to try it out here. I don't know what's going on, guys. I might have to reset here. Let me go and reset and see what happens, because I think that's honestly what might need to happen. I might just be just a minor glitch, but I want to get this game pass, and I'll be back with you guys in a sec. Guys, I can already tell you that this update is literally draining my jailbreak cash. I think that it's finally time to go ahead and drain some cash on a good old update. I mean, it has been a while, but it always sucks seeing your jailbreak cash go bye-bye, but it's going to a good purpose, so that's all that matters. All right, guys, so now I'm gonna go ahead and grab some more weapons. I lost all my weapons, unfortunately. So once you actually, oh my god, what happens when you actually, wait, do I have rockets? I think I'm, oh, I do have 10 rockets. Okay, we're good. I thought for a second I had to rebuy everything that I just got, but we're all good. It's all good in the good stuff. So we're gonna go ahead and just go back to the criminal base, grab the Rolls Royce, and hopefully it ends up working, because I don't know why it wasn't working, but it wasn't working for some reason. I have to say, I definitely have to go ahead and get inside that Rolls Royce, because I have operated the minigun so far, and it's crazy. Like, it's literally insane, and you guys have to see this. I mean, obviously, there's nobody in the game just yet, but once people start joining, it's gonna be absolutely insane. Okay, let's hopefully hop into this, and this will work. Perfect! Oh my god! Here's the brand new Rolls Royce Wraith! Oh my god, this thing is a savage, especially with the spoiler. Oh my god. Alright, so instead of just the car, let's go ahead and grab the guns here, too. So you got a nice little suit outfit you can put yourself in, looking pretty spiffy. Then you can also grab this, which is, oh, okay, nice and criminal looking. Then we got some sunglasses. Bro, this is literally my outfit, bro. Look at it. It's just fantastic. And then this gun right here. Okay, so we got plenty of stuff. Okay, one thing before we actually go. Actually, but let's go ahead and go first. So I'm gonna go ahead and get out of here first, and I'm gonna go ahead and test out the new rockets as well as the new grenades. But I want to head over to the city to do it, because I feel like that's just the more appropriate area to go ahead and do it. All right, so we look like a pretty good looking crime boss. Let's go ahead and throw one of these grenades. Let's see what happens. So I'm gonna click it. Oh my god, it just throws it. Wait, I want to see if I can pick it up. Can I? Oh, it definitely just took way too much damage from that grenade. I tried throwing throwing it back, bro. I don't know how to do that yet. All right, I don't know if I really want to try this out yet, but we're gonna go ahead and just try the good old rocket launcher. Let's go ahead and see the, oh my god, literal moves. Look at this. It's a full-on rocket launcher, bro. This is what Jailbreak needs, bro. They just not a quick little up, what was that? And Lamborghini's gone. I wonder if you could actually blow up cars now. I'm actually kind of curious to see if that actually, no, it doesn't really look like you can, but oh my god, the new animations just look so good, bro. You can't help but not like this, bro. Okay, I want to try out the new shotgun. So the shotgun apparently, oh my god, is like an actual shotgun now, bro. There's so much recoil and stuff. It just works so well. It looks phenomenal. I can't believe they actually did this update. Like, it's probably one of my favorite Jailbreak updates to date. I mean, come on, they got so much cool stuff, bro. They got like literally everything you could even imagine and more. Like literally and more. It's unreal. I want to throw one of these grenades again. I kind of want to try picking this up. So apparently you can actually throw a grenade and then go pick it up and throw it again. Oh god, wait, what the heck? That's a glitch. That's 100% a glitch. I don't even know how many grenades I have, but I just tried picking it up and I don't even know what happened, bro. Wait, do I not? Oh, I don't have any more grenades. So I basically just chucked all my grenades. Okay, that grenade was just chilling there. I thought it was a live grenade. I don't know what the heck was happening, but all I know is nuts. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and open up the VIP server now. We're gonna go ahead and see what everybody thinks of the new update and see especially what you guys think about the new update. And honestly, oh yeah, here's another gun shop right here. This is a part of the new update as well. So if you want to go ahead and get some guns while you're actually close to the city, you don't have to go all the way back and you can go ahead and buy some grenades here. They do cost you a good amount of cash, so you got to be a little bit careful with this stuff. But it's basically like another little shooting gun range type store. It's actually literally just a gun store. Never mind, it's not a shooting range at all. But anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and get on a VIP server and we'll see what these guys got to say. Alrighty guys, everybody's now joining the VIP server. Oh my god, this is literally insanity, bro. I wonder how many people are going crazy right now. I see some people with 30 mil in the game, bro. What the heck are these guys doing, bro? They're really out here sending it. Okay, let's see what's going on. I was about to say Ant too. Oh my god, I'm literally just so trapped in the chat right now. How's everybody doing? How's everyone doing? I gotta ask first things first. How do you guys like the update? I gotta figure out if these people like the update or not. Let's see what they say in chat. Survey says, ding, ding, love it. Yes, of course. Are you seeing this too? Blake, what am I seeing? What am I supposed to be seeing? Why is nobody else chatting in the game? What's going on? Did my game break? Did it freeze? I don't even know what just happened. No one's typing in chat. That guy's pretty hyped too. All right, everything's off to a good start. I'm gonna go ahead and just chill. We're gonna go actually head back over to the museum. I kind of want to try out a museum robbery or some sort of robbery with the new update because obviously I haven't done any of that stuff yet and I really, really am like just dying to go ahead and try something out. I don't know, just with the new animation, it's just so cool and so like crazy that I definitely think it's definitely a good time. So let's go ahead and go over here. We're gonna see what's going on over here and hopefully everything will be all good to go once we get back to the top of this and the museum will be ready for our opening.
Oh guys, I need to open up a couple safes after that one, bro. It's just, it's too much. It's too much. I spent too much money on this new update and this new update's definitely kicking my Jailbreak wallet, except we got to get back. We got to get back to 11 mil real quick and we shall be all good to go from there. All right, let me go ahead and actually type in chat and tell everyone to go. Go to museum. Guys, we're going to the museum today. We're having a nice little time. Evil Kringly. Oh, what the? It's my twin. It's my twin in the new Jailbreak update. Oh my god, I am scared. I am terrified actually, like quite terrified after that one. All right, there's a couple guys, or there's one guy in chat said I'm a nice cop. Thank god he's a nice cop, because if he wasn't a nice cop, ooh, that would have been the best. Not the best in my opinion. What the heck? Did somebody just rock fuel all the way over here? Oh, yeah, it's a Kringlepuff. Would you look at that? Nothing but Kringlies around here nowadays. I love it, bro. I love it so much. All right, let's go ahead and try to open this up. I think we should be ready to go. Oh, he already actually made it ready to open. So let's go ahead and wait. Watch this. Ready? And let's go and try the new shotgun. Oh my god, that is so cool, bro. That is literally the coolest thing I think I've seen in a long time, bro. Like, that's straight up just shotgun. Just boom, right through the rim. All right, perfect. There we go. Perfect. I said rim too because I was literally just on the rim right there. Just, it worked, okay? It worked. Don't judge, okay? I actually almost just died there. That would have not been good. We need to heal, boys. We need to heal. All right, let's just make sure everything's all good to go. This guy already opened up this door. Looks like we're actually evacuating quite quickly here, except I keep hearing this weird noise. What the heck is that noise over there, bro? What is that noise? Switch room one? Don't fail me. Don't fail me, switch room one. And of course, it failed me. Okay, looks like we're gonna have to make a nice little mission over to the other side, except I don't know if anybody's actually already working on the other side. I don't think that's the case. Oh yeah, people are still shooting down the planets, bro. What's going on? Let me get inside here. Okay, yeah, this one's not even ready to go, bro. You know, sometimes you can hope. Sometimes you can hope, and it's not always the worst thing, but, you know, yeah, it's okay. We came here, we saw, we conquered. We did a couple things. Now we wanna go ahead and pull. Oh, we gotta wait 13 more seconds, bro. Oh, we just missed it. We literally just missed the security, right? Literally right on the dot. Okay, I think it probably will be pretty soon. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, and how many more seconds do we have? Boom, bada, bing, and we're free to go. Let's get out of here. Later, boys. Here we go. Machine gun, mini gun. Here we go. This guy said, hello, Ant. Hey, what's going on? He's just classically just pointing a gun, just having a good old time, and, you know, just honestly doing his thing. He's doing his thing, and I dig it, bro. I
dig it.
All right, gotta put a nice little spoiler on this good old Rolls Royce. These guys are definitely having a good time as well. This car is actually a really nice car. I definitely will be making a whole video on this car. Probably my second video of the day will definitely be that. So if you guys haven't already, hit that subscribe button. I'm telling you, it's a really good time, and you don't want to miss my videos for the new update. It's gonna be great and fantastic, or my videos in general. Come on, you guys gotta love them. Come on. All right, there we go. Perfect. Let's go ahead and get our cash from the collector, and I think we should be all good to go. There we go. Perfect. And we got some assistance because we drove somebody there. Yeah, that's always fun. All right, I need somebody to drive my car. I'm gonna enter the passenger spot. Someone drive. Someone drive me. Drive me around. Someone drive me around. You gotta drive me around right now. I wanna see what life's like with the minigun, bro. It's definitely an interesting life. I gotta clear the way. Go ahead and get all these choppers out of here. Get all this stuff out of here, bro. It's so cool that you can just see the bullets go everywhere. Like, that's one of my favorite parts about this update, which is weirdly enough, like, a weird thing to get excited about. But I don't know, bro. I feel like it's just cool. It looks cool. It feels cool. And I dig it, bro. Like, the thing is, this minigun definitely cools down after a bit, but for sure, definitely one of my favorite things about this car, 100%. It's just got so much to do. Oh, the train. Oh, yes, of course. We got a train robbery. I don't really know if I'm feeling a train robbery, but my minigun was just going straight for that helicopter, and we're already shooting it down. Actually, that did literally nothing. Okay, let's get on top of this train, boys. Here we go. Nice little train robbery, except the cart that's only able to be robbed is all the way back here, and I'm literally staying exactly where I want to stay right now throughout this entire train. Is there seriously one? There's like three cars, and they're like all the way at the end. Okay, let's open up this door. I haven't robbed the train in so long. Bada bing, bada boom, and we're indoors. Let's go ahead and open up the vault and breach it and grab some cash, because why not? There we go. Might as well open up this door in the meantime. Bada bing, bada boom. All right, boys, get inside. We are the crime boss of the 21st century, my friends. He's an aunt. Hey, aunt Junior, what's going on, buddy? Gotta tell him he's Aunt Junior. He looks like me. He literally looks exactly like me. All right, we're almost to 4K. Here we go, guys. We are getting close, except, oh, you know, actually, we're not too far. We're not too far yet. I mean, we got some time. We got some time still. I think we should be all good to go. But you know what? This train's pretty long, so we gotta hopefully hurry the heck up, bro. Because we gotta get to 4K. The sooner we get to 4K, the better. And 4K, say no more. And boom, we got 4K. I'm out. I am out, boys. I am out, and I got 4.8K in cash, and dang, it feels better than good.